Hi, I'm Michaela, founder of Washing Line, and today we're giving back for Nelson Mandela Day in collaboration with The Street Store.
Hi, I'm Danny DiLiberto, founder of Ladles of Love, and today is Mandela Day 2019.
We're allowing a safe and free space for homeless people to come and choose with the clothes that they actually want, giving them a dignified experience, a shopping experience that they might never have had before or might never experience again. So this is just welcoming our Mandela Day guests, and yeah.
This month is our 5th anniversary, so we're really excited. Tuesday was our 5th year that we were going. We are really excited. I don't know what else to say. There's just so much excitement. We're doing a clothes store with a street store where people are going to choose their clothes. They can choose what they want. There'll be about 2 or 3 items. We've had thousands of items of clothing donated. So it's been an awesome day.
My name is Michelle. I am the PR event and fundraising manager for the Amy Foundation. And today we are giving back to the Ladles of Love organization. And it's very important for us. We very much believe in the spirit of Ubuntu and obviously what Madiba stood for. And so through our youth skills development program, we brought about 25 of our young learners who are previously unemployed, that haven't had an opportunity to do anything. And through that program, we brought them today to chop and peel and dice and slice and obviously serve. And that's very important for us, obviously celebrating Mandela Day.